This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Suffolk, ˌsʌfək, is an East Anglian county of historic origin in England. It has borders with Norfolk to the north, Cambridgeshire to the west and Essex to the south. The North Sea lies to the east. The county town is Ipswich. Other important towns include Lowestoft, Bury St Edmunds, Newmarket and Felixstowe. One of the largest container ports in Europe, the county is low-lying with very few hills, and is largely arable land with the wetlands of the Broads in the north. The Suffolk Coast and Heaths are an area of outstanding natural beauty. Contents 1 History 11 Administration 12 Archaeology 2 Economy 3 Geography 4 Demography 5 Notable People 51 St Edmund 6 Education 61 Primary, Secondary and Further Education 62 Tertiary Education 7 Culture 71 Dialect 72 Sport 721 Football 722 Horse Racing 723 Speedway 724 Cricket 73 Arts 74 ˌsʌfək in Popular Culture 8 See also 9 Notes 10 References 11 External Links History Main Article, History of Suffolk Administration by the 5th Century, The Angles After Whom East Anglia and England Are Named Had Established control of the region. The Angles later became the North Folk and the South Folk, from which developed the names Norfolk and Suffolk. Suffolk and several adjacent areas became the Kingdom of East Anglia, which later merged with Mercia and then Wessex. Suffolk was originally divided into 4 separate quarter sessions divisions in 1860. The number of divisions was reduced to 2. The Eastern Division was administered from Ipswich and the Western from Bury St Edmunds under the Local Government Act 1888. The 2 divisions were made the separate administrative counties of East Suffolk and West Suffolk. Ipswich became a county borough. A few Essex parishes were also added to Suffolk, Bullingdon with Brundon and parts of Haverhill and Kettington on 1 April 1974. Under the Local Government Act 1972, East Suffolk, West Suffolk, and Ipswich were merged to form the unified county of Suffolk. The county was divided into several local government districts: Bayburg, Forest Heath, Ipswich, Mid Suffolk, St Edmundsbury, Suffolk Coastal, and Waveney. This act also transferred some land near Great Yarmouth to Norfolk as introduced in Parliament. The Local Government Act would have transferred Newmarket and Haverhill to Cambridgeshire and Colchester from Essex. Such changes were not included when the act was passed into law in 2007. The Department for Communities and Local Government referred Ipswich Borough Council's bid to become a new unitary authority to the Boundary Committee. The Boundary Committee consulted local bodies and reported in favour of the proposal. It was not, however, approved by the Secretary of State for Communities and Local Government beginning in February 2008. The Boundary Committee again reviewed local government in the county, with 2 possible options emerging. One was that of splitting Suffolk into 2 unitary authorities, Ipswich and Felixstowe and rural Suffolk, and the other, that of creating a single county-wide controlling authority, the One Suffolk option. In February 2010, the then Minister Rosie Winter announced that no changes would be imposed on the structure of local government in the county as a result of the review, but that the government would be asking Suffolk councils and MPs to reach a consensus on what unitary solution they want through a countywide constitutional convention. Following the May 2010 general election, all further moves towards any of the suggested unitary solutions ceased on the instructions of the incoming coalition government, and the administrative structures of the county are, therefore, unchanged. See also, Local Government Act 2010 and list of schools in Suffolk. Archaeology. West Suffolk, like nearby East Cambridgeshire, is renowned for archaeological finds from the Stone Age, the Bronze Age, and the Iron Age. Bronze Age artifacts have been found in the area between Mildenhall and West Row, in Eriswick well and in Lakenheath. Many bronze objects, such as swords, spearheads, arrows, axes, palstaves, knives, daggers, rapiers, armor, decorative equipment in particular for horses, and fragments of sheet bronze, are entrusted to St. Edmundsbury Heritage Service, housed at West Stowe just outside Bury St. Edmunds. Other finds include traces of cremations and barrows in the east of the county as Sutton Hoo, the site of one of England's most significant Anglo-Saxon archaeological finds, a ship burial containing a collection of treasures including a sword of state, gold and and silver bowls, and jewellery and a lyre economy. The majority of agriculture in Suffolk is either arable or mixed. Farm sizes vary from anything around 80 acres 32 hectares to over 8,000. Soil types vary from heavy clays to light sands. Crops grown include, winter wheat, winter barley, sugar beet, oilseed rape, winter and spring beans and linseed, although smaller areas of rye and oats can be found growing in areas with lighter soils along with a variety of vegetables. The continuing importance of agriculture in the county is reflected in the Suffolk Show, which is held annually in May at Ipswich. Although latterly somewhat changed in nature, this remains primarily an agricultural show. Below is a chart of regional gross value added of Suffolk at current basic prices published by Office for National Statistics with figures in millions of British pounds sterling. Year regional gross value added agriculture industry services 1995 7113 391 2449 4273 2000 8096 259 2589 5248 2003 9456 270 2,602 6,583 Source see also, companies based in Suffolk. Well-known companies in Suffolk include Green King and Branston Pickle in Bury. St Edmunds Bird's Eye has its largest UK factory in Lowestoft, where all its meat products and frozen vegetables are processed. Huntley. Ipswich. The table below shows all towns with over 20,000 inhabitants ranked. Town population borough district council 1 Ipswich 133,384 2011 Ipswich Borough Council 2 Lowestoft 71,000 2011 Waveney Council 3 Bury Street Edmunds 42,000 2011 Edmundsbury Council 4 Haverhill 27,041 2011 Edmundsbury Council 5 Felixstowe 23,689 2011 Suffolk Coastal Council 6 Newmarket 20,384 2011 Forest Heath District Council. Located in the east of England, much of Suffolk is low-lying, founded on Pleistocene sand and clays. These rocks are relatively unresistant and the coast is eroding rapidly. Coastal defences have been used to protect several towns, but several cliff-top houses have been lost to coastal erosion and others are under threat. The continuing protection of the coastline and the estuaries, including the Blith, Alde and Deben, has been, and remains, a matter of considerable discussion. The coastal strip to the east contains an area of heathland known as the Sandlings, which runs almost the full length of the coastline. Suffolk is also home to nature reserves, such as the RSPB site at Minsmere, and Trimley Marshes, a wetland under the protection of Suffolk Wildlife Trust. The west of the county lies on more resistant Cretaceous chalk. This chalk is responsible for a sweeping tract of largely downland landscapes that stretches from Dorset in the southwest to Dover in the southeast and north through East Anglia to the Yorkshire Wolds. The chalk is less easily eroded, so forms the only significant hills in the county. The highest point in the county is Great Wood Hill, the highest point of the Newmarket Ridge, near the village of Reed, which reaches 128 metres 420. Labourers non-agricultural, 4,940 other males aged over 20, 2,032 male servants and 11,483 female servants. The same publication records the total population of the county at 296,304. Most English counties have nicknames for people from that county, such as a tyke from Yorkshire and a yellowbelly from Lincolnshire. The traditional nickname for people from Suffolk is Suffolk Fair Maids, or Silly Suffolk, referring respectively to the supposed beauty of its female inhabitants in the Middle Ages, and to the long history of Christianity in the county and its many fine churches from Anglo-Saxon Selig, originally meaning holy. Citation needed. For a full list of settlements, see the list of places in Suffolk. Notable people: Gainsborough's Mr. and Mrs. Andrews 1748-49, housed at the National Gallery in London, depicts the Suffolk landscape of his time. See also, people from Suffolk in the arts. Suffolk is noted for having been the home to two of England's best regarded painters, Thomas Gainsborough and John Constable. The Stour Valley area is branded as Constable Country, and one of its most noted composers, Benjamin Britten. Other artists of note from Suffolk include the cartoonist Carl Giles, a bronze statue of his character. Grandma to commemorate this is located in Ipswich Town Centre. Poets George Crabbe and Robert Bloomfield, writer and literary editor Ronald Blythe, actors Ralph Fiennes and the late Bob Hoskins, actress and singer Carrie Ellis, musician and record producer Brian Eno, singer Donnie Filth, of the Suffolk-based extreme metal group, Cradle of Filth, and singer-songwriter Ed Sheeran. Hip-hop DJ Tim Westwood is originally from Suffolk and the influential DJ and radio presenter John Peel made the county his home. Contemporary painter, Maggie Hambling, was born, and resides, in Suffolk. Suffolk's contributions to sport include Formula One magnate Bernie Ecclestone and former England footballers Terry Butcher, Kieran Dyer and Matthew Upson. Due to Newmarket being the centre of British horse racing, many jockeys have settled in the county, including Lester Pigott and Frankie Dettori. Significant ecclesiastical figures from Suffolk include Simon Sudbury, a former Archbishop of Canterbury, Tudor-era Catholic prelate Thomas Cardinal Wolsey, an author, poet and Benedictine monk John Lydgate. Other significant persons from Suffolk include the suffragette Dame Millicent Garrett Fawcett, the captain of HMS Beagle, Robert Fitzroy, witchfinder General Matthew Hopkins, and Britain's first female physician and mayor, Elizabeth Garrett Anderson. Charity leader Sue Ryder settled in Suffolk and based her charity in Cavendish. St Edmund, King of East Anglia and Christian martyr. St Edmund, after whom the town of Bury St Edmunds is named, was killed by invading Danes in the year 869. St Edmund was the patron saint of England until he was replaced by St George in the 13th century. 2006 saw the failure of a campaign to have St Edmund named as the patron saint of England, but in 2007 he was named patron saint of Suffolk, with St Edmund's Day falling on the 20th of November. His flag is flown in Suffolk on that day. Education, primary, secondary and further education. See also, list of schools in Suffolk. Suffolk has a comprehensive education system with 14 independent schools. Unusually for the UK, some of Suffolk has a three-tier school system in place, with primary schools ages 5 to 9, middle schools ages 9 to 13 and upper schools ages 13 to 16. However, a 2006 Suffolk County Council study concluded that Suffolk should move to the two-tier school system used in the majority of the UK for the purpose of conversion to two-tier. The three-tier system has been divided into four geographical area groupings and corresponding phases. The first phase was the conversion of schools in Lowestoft and Haverhill in 2011, followed by schools in North and West Suffolk in 2012. The remainder of the changeovers to two-tier will take place from 2013. For those schools that stay within local government control, and not become academies and or free schools, the majority of schools thus now 2013 operate the more common primary to high school 11-16. Many of the county's upper schools have a sixth form, and most further education colleges in the county offer A-level courses. In terms of school population, Suffolk's individual schools are large, with the Ipswich district with the largest school population and Forest Heath the smallest, with just two schools in 2013. A letter said that nearly a fifth of the schools inspected were judged inadequate. This is unacceptable and now means that Suffolk has a higher proportion of pupils educated in inadequate schools than both the regional and national averages. The Royal Hospital School near Ipswich is the largest independent boarding school in Suffolk. The Castle Partnership Academy Trust in Haverhill is the county's only all-through academy chain, comprising Castle Manor Academy and Place Farm Primary Academy. The Academy Trust supports all-through education and provides opportunities for young people aged 3 to 18. Sixth form colleges in the county include Lowestoft Sixth Form College and Suffolk One in Ipswich. Suffolk is home to four further education colleges: Lowestoft College, Easton University Campus Suffolk, a collaboration between the University of Essex, the University of East Anglia, partner colleges such as Suffolk New College and local government, began accepting its first students in September 2007. The main Ipswich-based waterfront campus building was due completed in 2008. Prior to this, Suffolk was one of the few English counties not to contain a university campus. University Campus Suffolk was awarded full and independent university status in May 2016, and will be renamed the University of Suffolk in August 2016. Culture Dialect. The Suffolk Dialect is distinctive sport football. The county's sole professional football club is Ipswich Town, formed in 1878. The club were Football League champions in 1961-62, FA Cup winners in 1977-78 and UEFA Cup winners in 1980-81. Ipswich Town currently play in the Football League Championship. The next highest ranked team in Suffolk is Lowestoft Town, who participate in the conference Conference North, followed by Barry Town and Leiston of the Isthmian League Premier Division, one division below Lowestoft. Horse racing. The town of Newmarket is the headquarters of British horse racing, home to the largest cluster of training yards in the country and many key horse racing organisations including the National Stud, and Newmarket Racecourse. Tattersall's Bloodstock Auctioneers and the National Horse Racing Museum are also in the town. Point-to-point racing takes place at Higham and Ampton Speedway. Speedway racing has been staged in Suffolk since at least the 1950s, following the construction of the Foxhall Stadium, just outside Ipswich, home of the Ipswich Witches. The Witches are currently members of the Premier League. The UK's second division National League team Mildenhall Fen Tigers are also from Suffolk. Casper from the Edinburgh Monarchs Speedway squad was also a native of Suffolk for a brief period in the 1970s cricket. Suffolk CCC compete in the Eastern Division of the Minor Counties Championship. The club has won the championship three times outright and has shared the title one other time, as well as winning the MCCA knockout trophy once. Home games are played in Bury St Edmunds, Copdock, Exning, Framlingham, Ipswich and Mildenhall Arts. Founded in 1948 by Benjamin Britten, the annual Aldeburgh Festival is one of the UK's major classical music festivals originating in Aldeburgh. It has been held at the nearby Snape Maltings since 1967. Since 2006, Henham Park has been home to the annual Latitude Festival. This mainly open-air festival, which has grown considerably in size and scope, includes popular music, comedy, poetry and literary events. The Folkeast Festival is held at Glemham Hall in August and attracts international acoustic, folk and roots musicians whilst also championing local businesses, heritage and crafts. In 2015 it was also home to the first instrumental festival of musical instruments and makers. More recently, Leestock Music Festival has been held in Sudbury, Suffolk. In popular culture, novels set in Suffolk include The Fourth Protocol, by Frederick Forsyth, Unnatural Causes by P. D. James, Dodie Smith's The 101 Dalmatians, The Rings of Saturn by W. G. Sebald, and among Arthur Ransom's children's books, We Didn't Mean to Go to Sea and Coot Club. Roald Dahl's short story The Mildenhall Treasure is set in Mildenhall. Ori, a TV series about a British antiques dealer, Lovejoy, was filmed in various locations in Suffolk. The reality TV series Space Cadets was filmed in Rendlesham Forest, although the producers fooled participants into believing that they were in Russia. Several towns and villages in the county have been used for location filming of other television programs and cinema films. These include the BBC 4 TV series Detectorus, an episode of Kavanaugh QC, and the films Iris and Drowning by Numbers. The Rendlesham Forest incident is one of the most famous UFO events in England and is sometimes referred to as Britain's Roswell. See also List of places of interest in Suffolk. List of Lords Lieutenant of Suffolk. List of High Sheriffs of Suffolk. Custos Rotulorum of Suffolk. Keepers of the Rolls. Suffolk UK Parliament Constituency. Historical List of MPs for Suffolk Constituency. Suffolk Youth Orchestra. Healthcare in Suffolk. Suffolk Constabulary. Suffolk Police and Crime Commissioner. Notes. Carat components may not sum to totals due to rounding. Carat includes hunting and forestry. Carat includes energy and construction. Carat includes financial intermediation services. Indirectly measured references. Carat top 50 container ports in Europe. World Shipping Council retrieved 17 July 2015. Carrot Pickles stops unitary councils in Exeter, Norwich and Suffolk. Department for Communities and Local Government retrieved 25 July 2010. 2008. Carrot Club Honours Ipswich Town FC archived from the original on 13 December 2005 retrieved 14 April 2008. 2008. Retrieved 21 October 2015. Bayburg Forest Heath Ipswich Mid Suffolk Street Edmundsbury Suffolk Coastal Waveney Major Settlements Aldeburgh Beckles Brandon Bungay Barry St Edmunds Carlton Colville Clare I Felixstowe Framlingham Hadla Halesworth Haverhill Kesgrave Leiston Lowestoft Mildenhall Needham Market Newmarket Orford Saxmundham Southwold Stowmarket Sudbury Woodbridge. See also, List of civil parishes in Suffolk. Topics: Parliamentary constituencies. Places of interest. SSSI's country houses. Grade I listed buildings. Grade II listed buildings. History. Lord Lieutenants. High Sheriff's. Schools. Museums. Windmills. VE 1974-1996. City of Bristol. Buckinghamshire. Cambridgeshire. Cheshire. Cornwall. Cumbria. Derbyshire. Devon. Dorset. Durham. East Riding of Yorkshire. East Sussex. Essex. Gloucestershire. Greater London. Greater Manchester. Hampshire. Herefordshire. Hertfordshire, Isle of Wight, Kent, Lancashire, Leicestershire, Lincolnshire, City of London, Merseyside, Norfolk, Northamptonshire, Northumberland, North Yorkshire, Nottinghamshire, Oxfordshire, Rutland, Shropshire, Somerset, South Yorkshire. Staffordshire, Suffolk, Surrey, Tyne and Wear, Warwickshire, West Midlands, West Sussex, West Yorkshire, Wiltshire, Worcestershire.